Patrick Lancaster, and we're back in Novaya Tavolzhanka, next to the Ukraine and Russian border in the Belgorod region of Ukraine. The situation has stabilized in this area, so we've decided to come to the edge of the town itself, as close as possible to the front line or the border of Ukraine and Russia. Alright, so we can look at the video that RDK released on the 7th, saying they were in control of this village for 7 days. It was just something that was filmed ahead of time, because as we're told by the locals and the soldiers here, the 5th, they were all here and this was under control. Now, that video that they released on the 7th, showing them in control, we can see that car is burnt. Look. And here is the video that they purportedly were in control. It was filmed here with this vehicle, and it's destroyed.
Друзья, уже седьмой день подряд бойцы русского добровольческого корпуса контролируют населенный пункт Новая Тавожа. Другой власти, кроме РТК, здесь нет.
Stick with us for the next important historic report. Please like, subscribe, share, and as always, we're only able to do these historic reports because you are bosses, not the agency, producer, or editor. Just you. We do the work for you. So comment below how we can improve. Also, support our work with the link on the screen or in the description.